Missy here. Have you heard the news? The president's nephew got fired. It was only a matter of time, truly. He was an idiot. Should have never been hired as head of surgery. No. But he was. And now he's gone. So they're looking for a new head surgeon. Now, I'm not sure what this means for me personally, but this could be the biggest day of my life. I could skip 198 years of needed experience and jump straight to the top. You got my message. Yes, it's a dire situation. I need your ears and your ears alone to prove that I have what it takes. You are my worst case. Those were stubborn ones. Then they messed them up, and I fixed them again. So I think we're going to take a look today and get them really. beautiful.